Hey everyone, today we're going to be watching episode 46 of Jujutsu Kaisen. I'm really excited for this episode because I think we've seen a lot of character development in Itadori since the last episode, especially after facing Mahito. That scene of Mahito running away and then just finding himself at the feet of Geto, just like the entire like spectrum of emotions he experienced and all the fear he experienced in those like final moments of thinking like this might be his final, he might just die right here and then. And Itadori has changed so much within the span of this arc. Like, I don't actually know what the timeline is, like 24 hours, 48 hours or whatever, since all of these events have happened, but he's seen so much trauma that Itadori is like forced to just like change his thinking to kind of like survive, I would say. And I don't know if this is necessarily going to be the way that he's going to be in the future, but he hasn't exactly had time to process or deal with all of these things that he's seen, and they have been incredibly painful. So I don't know what's going to happen this episode, but I know I'm definitely excited for it. So why don't we jump into episode 46 and see what happens. 11:28. Yeah, see, didn't this all start 10 p.m. or something along those lines? 7 p.m. Some ridiculous hour like that? Jeez, never mind about 24 hours. This all happened in a few hours. Yeah, we're not even jumping to Itadori first. You're the guy that wanted to run away, huh? It's complicated. Oh, wow. They're gonna side against Itadori because Gojo's no longer around? That's gonna be rough. He's already feeling a lot of guilt. We're going back in time to Malaysia? That's not what I was expecting. What is happening? Am I watching the right anime? Who is she talking to? That's so convenient, right? Like, they could just be in Malaysia after all of that. Is she thinking that there's just gonna be a collapse of Japan? Who does she have arrangements with? Not the cutscene I was expecting to see. Oh, he's still alive. I wonder if he'll turn sides. Okay, this is what we wanted to see. Exactly the person he wants to see. What on earth? He doesn't need to deal with this. He still has many to go, huh? He just leaped over it this time. No worries, he has a whole bunch at his disposal. Centipedes, huh. Oh my god, now he's being swallowed for it. By it. Or not? They really scarred him. Ooh, what is Mahito doing? Is he absorbing him? Oh my god. He doesn't want to go back. And just like that, Mahito's over. What is happening? Oh my god. This is gonna be a very confusing fight for Itadori if he even fights at all. Yeah, we've seen some supreme arts. That's what I wanna know. Like Mahito? Or Gojo? So, is that what Mahito is? I am so confused. I feel like I'm having a hard time following along with what he's trying to say. Ooh, okay. He's getting help, that's good. And somehow all of them miss but one. It's nice to finally have a team up.
刀どころか、あすら刀を振るった。母さんの負担になりたくなかったから。死にたくなかったから。
新陰に乗せる。
I'm so excited to see her.
刀を振るえなくなっても。
She's so serious. And he just caught the blade with his bare hands. No way.It's not the first time he's caught things with his bare hand.
Uzumaki.
Oh my god. Oh my god, no, no, no. Oh no. It sounds like Mahito's voice. What just happened?
Shinkage ka.
Sakabe-san! Sensei!
That's not something I expected of him.
Itadori.
Taza-senpai!
We finally got a resolution on this? Everyone has shown up here. Everyone is here. I think he's conflicted about which side to be. What choice will you make?
Oh.
No way! They're connected.
Noritoshi!
Noritoshi?
Who? What?
史上最悪の術師.
Finally revealed on what it is.
150歳を超えてることになるわよ。
躯体を乗り換える術式を持つ黒幕の人選としては。
This is definitely the worst, huh?
Noritoshi も数ある名の一つに過ぎない。
よくも俺に、いたどりよ。
弟。
殺させようとしたら。
Look at the stance he's changing. Wow. Not what I was expecting.
血のつながった弟たちの異変はどんなに遠くにいようと感じ。弟が死んだ。それは生物にとって最後にして最大の異変。俺はあの時完全で虎杖悠仁の死を強烈に感じ取ってしまった。つまり悠仁も血のつながった俺の弟。
That'sVery interesting. The fact, what, that they're brothers? Literally, he's the spawn for all of this? That is so unexpected. That is so unexpected. Okay, so he's related to Kamo somehow? This makes me just wonder more about Yuji and his parents.This is some fierce attacks. Look at the arena he's made. He's going all out. He's not kidding. The music too. Is that a manta ray? It's Thwomp. Oh, he has projectiles, doesn't he? He's raining down blood.Whoa, whoa, 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 whoa. Where's everyone else? Get involved. His hairstyle is so cool. I love it. Something to return the fire? Yeah, something tells me someone who's 150 years old and the worst sorcerer of all time is not gonna be easy to beat. Whoa! How do you even move your hands like that?Oh my god. going shirtless. Pheromones? Yeah, everyone wants to be his brother. Alright, I like that they're getting serious together. Let's go.Nice. Yeah, this is the wild card, huh? That's not good. Yeah, if you're frozen, that is not good. He can regenerate his flesh? Oh my god, please don't hurt yourself.You gotta stay alive. Oh, Yuji, let's go. That's very good.
Huh?
She also was a Kotz. Yeah, no kidding with their bare hands. He's literally gonna kill everyone else. Wow, they got caught off guard again. That's gonna kill them. Oh my god. Who saved the day? Is that who I think it is? Oh my god! We haven't seen her in years! Though I was not expecting her. Oh my gosh! That is a wild card indeed. Everyone is here! Ah! Oh my god. There's so much, like, just to wrap my head around. I had no idea what Geta was talking about for the first, like, 10 minutes about Uzumaki. So confused about that. Then we finally learned his identity. Then we finally learned the connection between all of them. Then everyone shows up. And then the people you least expect are showing up. It's like so much. So much is so densely packed. This anime has zero chill, which maybe is a good thing. Next week's episode will be really interesting. However, I will let you know that I will not be reacting to next week's episode on time. I will be away on vacation. It should be like the New Year's or something like that. I don't even know what Thursday is. Close to the New Year's? The 28th, yeah, I'll be away. So I probably will only be able to do that episode when I get back, and I'm pretty much gone till slightly after New Year's. But I look forward to being able to watch it with all of you when I get back, and hopefully before the next episode as well. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Also, happy holidays and happy new year. I hope you all have a wonderful one. See you next time.